Hey guys, I'm Nikhil here, welcome to Nikhil Tech. Now I'm showing how to change a album art of a song in Windows. As you can see, I'm selected the file and I open the Windows Media Player. As you can see, just type the name or album name of the song and that will appear and click copy and go to this and right click on it and click paste album art. That's it. Now the album art will be changed. Once refresh it, see, it's now changed. That's it for now, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Subscribe to Nikhil Tech to watch more videos like this.